The Azerbaijani Ministry of Foreign Affairs organized a trip for foreign ambassadors and heads of international organizations accredited in Azerbaijan to Lankaran and Astara cities on November 27 to 28, the ministry said in a message. During the trip, about 70 representatives of foreign diplomatic corps accredited in Azerbaijan will closely observe the ongoing development processes in the country's district, will be informed about the social, economic projects being implemented in the southern regions, as well as development of tourism in this picturesque regions, Astara, as well as recreational and health centers based in the southern regions. The presentations about the export potential of the region's food and agricultural products will also be organized within the visit.